Mongena Dam. Hosting an absolute wealth of bird life, this dam is the place to be for any birding enthusiast. At the moment, the water level is very low as a result of late summer rains. But the waterbirds take full advantage of all the now open foraging grounds which would otherwise have been inaccessible. The feeding frenzy is about to unfold. First, only an African spoonbill, a little egret, and a few black herons see the abundance of small aquatic invertebrates and fish, all to the total ignorance of a black-winged stoat. But such a find is bound to draw attention, and soon a whole flock of birds gather. Black Heron's peculiar umbrella hunting method is not very useful now. However, they do this movement instinctively whenever feeding and can almost not help it. African spoonbills also have quite an unusual way of feeding. They sweep their specially equipped bill from side to side through the mud and water, trapping small fish and aquatic invertebrates. Birds don't mind sharing this find and feeding next to each other, for they all benefit from large communities and groups, with more eyes to spot food and more eyes to spot danger. After some time, the abundance disperses and the excitement is over.